When I first started playing D&D, the GM gave us pre-made characters to speed things along on a tutorial quest. I got a cleric, and reading through the abilities, I was super hyped. We got ambushed by a mixture of zombies and skeletons, and I rolled high enough to go first. So, I turn to the GM and say, I use Turn Undead to become a zombie too, so I can talk. So I can talk our way out of this. They shouldn't be attacking me because I'm one of them, right?